mealybug. There's the mealybug. And there is the lady beetle, or ladybug, or ladybird beetle, whichever you want to call it. And she's feeding that little tiny mealybug right there. So when you see them in your plants, you know that you might have a scale, an aphid, a mealybug, a whitefly, or a thrip.